I've got some coding. Yeah, honestly. Oh, it's really good. It's just you don't care. Yeah.
I'm just cold.
Oh, well, it maybe if it flares up again. I know. I'm like, it's really brilliant. Yeah, right. No, I told you where I went. I went to get some water. Anyway, I'm back now.
It's keen on something over there, isn't it?
And are here today, uniting our voices with all the invited people around the world that also gathered today. We are shouting out loud to wake up the sleepers. Our one aim is that spirit may open eyes to recognise the goodness of all creation and help us to do what we can to restore and care for the wonderful gift that we have been given, planet Earth. We gather and make noise so that the world leaders will hear us, that their consciences may lead them to wisdom, to make just decisions which respect the Earth and all that lives in it, especially those who are poorest and most vulnerable. Gather here today to give voice for people who are struggling to grow their crops, who are hungry and thirsty, who cannot meet their needs because of the droughts, floods or other extreme weather. We ask that spirit may strengthen and support them, that they may have reason to look with hope to the future. We gather for our local community, that we pray that may be good neighbours to each other, a home, restore creative love brought forth our world. Once a garden where humans could taste and see the goodness of the earth. But eyes have been blinded to the beauty of creation, to the knowledge that it is a gift, one given so that all humans may live and flourish. Indifference changes the world. Even mighty glaciers weep now. Disregard for our sisters and brothers threatens the very skies above us. Passivity begins to choke us, and the excess of lifestyles blots out the sun. We present call for renewal of stewardship. We call for all to select solidarity to protect the earth and all its creatures. We call for new vision to see the fragile beauty that remains to us. We call for a new spiritual energy to become active, loving the world through daily life. We call for new voices to join us and speak out for environmental solidarity. Mother, Father, bless us again with the gift of being a joyful community. Bless those with the power to change direction with an ever-growing love and commitment to this wonderful creation called Earth. So that once again, all peoples will glimpse the beauty of the garden and love and care for it. As it was in the beginning, it is now and ever shall be. So mote it be. Amen.
Teachers.
to those who have taught us, whether it is a spiritual line, a Christian, an Islamic line, a line from Buddha, a line from Pan, a line from the goddess, we are all connected. All of us are connected. We can join in that fire and create more. We are the lucky ones. We are the awakened ones. When we join and we connect to those three lines, you automatically connect to those who are not awake. By nature of fire, create fire. I ask you now to make that connection, to make that connection through the ancestors, that connection through blood, that connection through your heart, to your spiritual line, and that connection through to the Great Mother. And then with one voice that means everything, raise the energy in a sound that can be heard beyond and beyond and beyond.
Labyrinth, courtyard books, gothic image, speaking tree,
I'm Cole, and I'm Greg from Morrison. So thank you to all those places for spreading the word.
Black face, the Irish with the millennia. Thank you.